Good morning, Elm Place.
Please stand for Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
News around the world.
News around the world. Pope Francis has been the leader of the Catholic Church for almost 2 weeks. President Obama arrived in Israel on Wednesday. It's the first time the president has made a trip to the country. He will be meeting with Palestinian officials as well. For the first time since the Taliban shot her 5 months ago, Palestinian teenager Malala Yousafzai has done what made her a target of would-be assassin. She's gone to school. The 15-year-old on Tuesday attended Edgbaston High School in Birmingham, England, the city which doctors treated her after she received initial care in Pakistan. North Korea continues to threaten the world with the idea of nuclear bombs. North Korean government created a video depicting a war against the United States. South Korea was hit with a cyber attack on Tuesday, which shut down major companies and television systems. Suspicion is on North Korea.
Elm Place students some very tough questions. Here's what they said.
All right, I'm here with our first contestant, Grant. So, Grant, you have to ask, is Alfred really dead?
He's a zombie, man. Zombies live forever. Alfred is definitely alive.
All right, he's a zombie.
We have a contribute to you. Hope you like it.
Here I am waiting. I'll have to leave soon. Why am I holding on? We knew this day would come. We knew it all along. How did it come so
How do you like our soccer team?
Our soccer team was fantastic. It was one of my favorite memories coaching a team in my life. It was great.
What was your favorite memory?
Seeing how hard everybody played in that mud game against Northwood, that was a lot of fun. That was great for me. Wish we would have won, but it was fun watching everybody play.
If you got to choose, would you coach for next year?
I would absolutely coach again next year. I will coach for as long as I can.
It's a double rainbow all the way. Damn, it's a double.
Our house in the middle of our street. Our house, it has a crowd.
something happening, and it's usually quite loud. Our mum, she's so house.
Hello, it's time for my animation. You're probably wondering why I'm not just using my real voice today, so I'll tell you why. I watched Twilight. Just kidding, lol. I haven't even watched 5 minutes. The real reason is I moved.
That's it from our newscast. Have a happy and safe spring break. See you on April 1st. Bye.